వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. సో హియర్ ఇన్ దిస్ మెటీరియల్ వరల్డ్ హూ ఇస్ బోర్న్ he should not think himself that I am honored guest or honored son-in-law. No. Everyone has to work. Then you see the whole world. In your country, there is president everywhere. Then he is also working hard day and night. Otherwise, he cannot keep his presidency. It is not possible. The whole brain is congested with political affairs and so many problems, solutions. He has to work. Similarly, a man on the street, he has to work also. This is the nature, material nature. You have to work. It is not the spiritual world. Spiritual world means there is no work. There is simply ananda, joyfulness. Let you see from reading Krishna book, they are not working. Krishna is going with the calves and the cows. That is not working. That is amusement. There is amusement. They are dancing. They are going to the forest. They are sitting down on the bank of the Ganges. Sometimes the demons are attacking, Krishna is killing. This is all pleasure, amusement, anandamaya abhyasa. That is spiritual. Let's like take a sample of spiritual activity. We have got so many branches, so many members, but we are not working. Simple is sample of spiritual life. Our neighbors are envious. How these people dancing and chanting and eating? Because they are working hard like cats and dogs. And we have no such responsibility. We haven't got to go to office or factory. Just see practical example. This is only a little tinge of spiritual life. Simply you are trying to come to the spiritual life, a sample. In the sample is so much enjoyment. In the sample, just imagine what is reality. Anyone can realize this is practical. You take to spiritual life, we are inviting. Please come, join us, dance with us, take prasadam, be happy. No, no, we shall work. Let's see, what is our business? We are canvassing simply. Please come. No. Why? I shall work like cats and dogs. That's all. So, just try to understand, this is the difference between spiritual life and material life. Material life means you have to work. You will be forced. Avidya karma sangha anya tritiya shakti rishyate. While analyzing the energy of Krishna in the Vishnu Purana, it is said, Vishnu Shakti Paraprakya. Vishnu's energy is para, superior energy or spiritual energy. Para. Para and opera, you have read in the Bhagavad Gita. Opera yam itastu vidhimi prakitim para. When Krishna is analyzing two kinds of nature, para and opera, inferior and superior. This is also nature. Bhumi, rapa, analo, bayu, land, water, fire, air. This is also Krishna's nature. Krishna says, Vidhime Prakriti Astadha. These eight kinds of material nature, they are my nature, they are my energy. But the aparayam, but this is inferior nature. And there is another superior nature. What is that, sir? Jiva Bhuta, this living energy. These rascals, they do not know that there are two natures working, material nature and spiritual nature. The spiritual nature is within the material nature, therefore it is working. Otherwise, material nature has no power to work independently. This simple thing, the so-called scientists cannot understand.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.